If you prefer a fresh appearance all day, I recommend you do the fuss-free natural makeup look. First, you need to apply a primer. It allows the makeup to last longer, thus lessening the number of times that you need to retouch. Then put liquid foundation onto your face. Follow that with a concealer. Then brush powder to your face to get that matte effect. For the eyes, apply a green eyeshadow. Follow it up with an eyeliner and a transparent brow set. This will enhance the shape of your eyes and make it pop. Now for the lips. I recommend a twig colored one to make it look more natural. Then finish it off with a brown blush to highlight your cheekbones. That's it. It's that quick and easy.